I take responsibility for my decision to do that. When I was in high school, I dressed up at a talent show and sang Deo. Come, Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana. With makeup on. It was something that I didn't think was racist at the time, but now I recognize it was something racist to do.